24 breaking news alert.
All right, let's bring you up to speed on the breaking news we've been bringing you since the top of this newscast. You're looking at live pictures now of the scene near the 2,000 block of
Durham.
My mind drew a blank there, but yeah, you can see that there are emergency crews and vehicles coming in now, still tending to.
Yes, that actually appears to be the TAC unit equipment is written on the side of that vehicle. So the TAC unit is moving in. As Richard was just telling you, to bring you up to speed, there was Memphis police were asked to assist the U.S. Marshals in the 2000 block of Durham because there was some type of shooting that was going on there. Once they got on the scene, some officers were hurt because individuals were throwing rocks and bricks at them. So they set up a triage in that area, and so they are being treated. Now, at the height of all of this, when this was going down, and which started about 2 hours ago, it was about 100 people out in that community in the street, and they were throwing things. They were cussing at the media, using profane language, and our photographer actually got hit in the face with his camera, and they were told to leave that area. We do have two live crews on the scene.
We have seen we've seen the use of tear gas.
Mm-hmm.
We have seen individuals spit at officers. We've seen this with our own eyes, and we've seen items, whether it be bricks or rocks, thrown at officers, and we've seen officers' response, and we've seen a lot of chatter and concern that perhaps police were a little slow to respond with the riot gear. And of course, we'll be talking about this more as the evening progresses and tomorrow too. But that they were having trouble getting a hold of some of the equipment, that there was a delay in getting it delivered to the scene there, and so that's when things, I think you would agree, were the most tense, because
yes,
you didn't really have a sense that officers had control of the situation.
And